How's it going, everybody? This is the upgrades that we're putting on the Dyna today. A couple Harley Davidson foot pegs, the wide versions, matching shifter peg. Picked up some chrome hardware as well, just to make sure it all fits nicely and tight, secure, and matches all the chrome. So should be an easy one. A couple bolts on and off. Let's get to it. So on the passenger side, I undid the bolts just to make sure and see what actual tools I needed, which was a Torx and a simple wrench. But this one came apart pretty easily. I just took it apart. Here's the tensioning washer. Don't lose that. You're gonna need that just so that when the peg goes in, it stays in position up or down. So securing the peg, I have a chromed bolt, locking washer, and a domed chrome nut. Looks pretty good. Same process for the driver's side, sorry, left side. Taking it apart, putting in a new peg and chrome hardware. So shifter peg, not too bad. One bolt in and out. Only hard thing is just to make sure that the Harley Davidson signature lines up. Yeah, should look good. here, adding some Loctite just to make sure it doesn't back out or anything like that as well. Here's how everything looks. Looks pretty badass to me. Hope you guys all liked it. Like the additions, please hit the like button and subscribe. Mahalo, guys.